looks like a relatively small area right there, so I should explore that. How many modules do I have? One node. Not module, but whatever. Infidels. Locked. Well, I guess I'm not going that way. Never mind. I'm gonna save my node for a possibly locked, a node locked door.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Dr. Cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
Weird. Those don't break.
Thank you.
Where the hell did the doctor go?
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
Fuck. God damn. I hate you, Skid! I hate you so hard right now. Swear to God. Dude, why have I not thought about using stasis on those things? Oh, Jesus. Thanks. Ew. But I can't go through there. Oh. Yeah, I guess I can. Really? I mean, okay, I'll use it. Medium, please.
System in sleep block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
For some strange reason, that did not scare me very bad. I guess it was because I was expecting something to come out and get me, but not one of those, but... At least I didn't crap myself. Like I have in the past. Going towards ammo and first aid. That's all I need to buy now. Stop it. Just stop throwing up. These are grip enabled, but I can't grip them. Bet you I have to go along the outside of the ship and into that other section, which will take me back up through, I can't point at it, but take me back up through here to the left and then up again into that second floor area that I couldn't get into previously. Okay, Jesus. Okay. Pull down. Door lock overridden. Oh, do I just go back now? Yeah. Yeah, alright. I guess that place is just decompressed. go through there?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Life support failure detected. Sleep block, Bravo. Commons? Yeah.
Entering vacuum. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
So I could go in, technically I could go in either of those doors.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Exiting vacuum.
Ooh. it's gonna take me by the store again. Good. I took off one of his legs. That'll make it more difficult for him to get around later. It's cheating, hiding behind other dead bodies. Inventory's full. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go downstairs and sell, and then come back upstairs and save. Okay. Why do they want me to go in there? Oh, it's the last thing. Alright. Thank you.
abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet, no. We have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth.